We got together 68 or 69. We were young and the future looked so bright. We started playing music, yeah, we played all summer long. Pretty soon we started writing and singing, doing our own song. Oh, Steve, I wish that you were here today. We could take out our guitars and play rock and roll like we used to do, knocking out all that blues in the good old days. We made an album, we called it Friar Tuck. Then we made another one years later, we called it Eclipse of the City. We were hot. I remember going to Cloro's, watching Mary Tyler Moore. After a couple of drinks, Cloro would tell you the same jokes he told before. Those were fun days. Oh, Steve, I wish that you were here today. We could take out our guitars and play just like we used to do, playing those rock and blues just like we did in the good old days. Oh. Tectonic Scale, Are You Ready by Grand Funk, Paper Sun by Traffic. Let's not forget the Chambers Brothers singing Time Has Come Today, and Steve Miller, Living in the USA, and Neil Young singing Down by the River. You sang all those songs, man, and I learned all those things from you, Steve. It was so much fun, so creative, so much stuff that we did. And then we did Eclipse of the City, and you wrote that great song Jennifer. And to this day, Eclipse of the City is selling all over Europe, Sweden, Amsterdam, Australia. Everybody's hearing your voice singing that beautiful song. God bless you, Steve. Rest in peace.